About a month ago, I thought I was gonna have to quit music because of my dad.